Hey there, we have just released the first open source native Claude Code IDE integration. And with that, we aim at combining the best of all worlds. The smooth AI integrated IDE experience that Cursor and GitHub Copilot offer, combined with the raw power of Claude Code as an autonomous coding agent, all inside a modern, fully open vendor neutral IDE that you can extend, customize, and really turn into something that works for you. In this video, I'll show you how it works, why working with Claude Code feels so much better now for us, and how you can try it out today. Hey everyone, Philip here from EclipseSource. I'm sure you know AI coding tools are everywhere these days, and especially for us, Claude Code has become one of our daily drivers at work. So Claude Code is an impressive AI coding agent from Anthropic. It combines Anthropic's strong language models with pretty clever context engineering and very well-designed tools like Bash, Edit, Claude, and so on. But Claude Code is a terminal application, which is perfect for CI pipelines, scripting, and people who mainly work in the terminal. But for most of us, especially in large projects, we use a visual IDE. However, in a visual IDE, Claude Code's terminal application often feels like disconnected. So there is a gap between how we normally interact with code and how we work with Claude Code on our code. And that's why in a video a few weeks ago, we've demonstrated a prototype of a native IDE integration for Claude Code, and we got a lot of positive feedback. So thank you for that. So based on that feedback, we decided let's open source it and release it as open source as part of the Theia IDE. If you haven't heard of Theia yet, Theia is a vendor-neutral open source IDE and tool platform. On the surface, it may look like VS Code, but actually under the hood, it's designed from the ground up as a customizable tool platform. Companies use this platform to build specialized engineering tools, I don't know, for designing embedded devices, configuring machines, programming industrial robots, modeling complex systems, you name it. And what really makes Theia unique is that you can build your own open or commercial tool product on top of it, for which you pick and choose the IDE features that you need for your product. And then you tailor them to your domain while having complete control over look and feel, functionality, UX, and so on. Theia IDE, on the other hand, is the open source adoption of the Theia platform as an off-the-shelf IDE. And that's where we've added Claude Code. But since we packaged the Claude Code integration into Theia into a separate extension, you can actually even just as well integrate Claude Code into your own custom tool or IDE too. But now, as we've covered the basics, it's time to see it in action. So first of all, you need to have Claude Code installed, which is easy because you just can install it via npm using npm install -g Anthropic AI Claude Code. Once that's done, you can head over to theiaide.org and select Get Theia IDE for Desktop, Download, and then you select the download for your operating system. Once that's done, you can just start up Theia, which will look like that. And this is version 1.65, so this will already include the Claude Code integration. By default, initially, all AI features are disabled. So in order to enable them, you just go to the chat view over here. You click on the settings menu, and then you enable all of the AI features. If you want to enable Claude Code as well, then you need to provide your Anthropic API key either here as a setting or as an environment variable under Anthropic API key. This is what I did here, so I don't need to add that directly. And once that's available, you can just go to the chat view and hit add. And with that, you can basically list all of the agents available in the Theia IDE. And as you can see, one of them is Claude Code. And I can say, hey, who are you? And then you are already directly talking to Claude Code directly in your Theia IDE without switching to a terminal view or something else. So what are now the real benefits of having Claude Code directly integrated in your Theia IDE? So first of all, it's not just a nice UI integration where you can create new chat sessions here just with one click or switch between different sessions that you may have had before, or nice UIs to render all of the Claude Code's result. It's really the integration of the Theia IDE context into the Claude Code chat session. So for instance, if I have opened the file and I'll ask Claude Code here what file is open, then Claude Code will be equipped with this knowledge and can therefore be much more precise in its responses, and it can even give you then a link in the response that allows you then to navigate directly to that file. So this is just to show you that Claude Code knows much more now about your state of the Theia IDE. Of course, that's not all. So when I want to, for instance, pull in context, I can, for instance, say Claude Code, please fix all issues found in, and then if I'm lazy, I can just drag this over here, and this will now be in context. So when I start this chat request now, Claude Code will automatically be equipped with the information which file I'm talking about by just dragging it in, and will therefore basically be able to read that. This is just one way. Let me just cancel that for now. Of course, I can also use a more keyboard-oriented way of providing file context. So for instance, I can click type here fix and then hash, and then you see all the variables that the Theia IDE provides, and one of them, for instance, is file. So I click file, and then I can basically here, using the normal file search mechanism in Theia, select the file, and then basically the same happened as before. Another feature of the Theia IDE Claude Code integration that I find super useful is that Theia will track and collect all of the changes applied by Claude Code during a session here in one single place. So this makes it very easy to review changes conveniently in the native diff editor. For instance, I can click here and then basically see all the changes that Claude Code did in exactly this session. So Theia IDE will even keep those changes separate per session so that I can switch back and forth and even compare different types of changes. Another cool thing is that Theia IDE provides auto-completion for Claude Code slash commands. So for instance, when I type slash here, we will basically see all of the slash commands available currently. So for instance, we can use the internal built-in Claude Code slash commands like clear in order to start a new session and stuff like that. And there is even support for custom slash commands. So if you have them here directly in your workspace, Theia IDE will pick them up as well and basically offer them to you here in the auto-completion as well. Claude Code is not just integrated in the Theia IDE in terms of the chat window, but also in other places. So for instance, when you open a text file, then you can essentially also just select a part here and start an inline session and, for instance, ask Claude Code explain, and then a Claude Code session will be started with exactly your selection in that file in the context for Claude Code, so that there is no need to drag in files to mention those in the request and so on, but still provide Claude Code with all the context that it needs for to answer your question. You can even go as far as when you have some sort of syntax errors or something like that, you can hover here and invoke fix with AI in order to do something similar with the context of the exact diagnostic error and so on. Besides that, we've also integrated AI in the terminal. So when you open the terminal view here, and maybe you are like me and you keep forgetting complex terminal commands, you can hit Ctrl I here as well. And for instance, ask sum the size of all TS files in this folder and print it in kilobyte, and then you hit enter. And then you will find a nice command that Claude Code created for you. And with hitting enter again, you basically paste this command into your terminal, hitting enter again. It will essentially now follow this command and give you all of the sizes of the files that you may have in your workspace. One of the really cool things is that Claude Code is basically integrated into Theia IDE in a way that it's just another agent in the AI framework of Theia. And with that, it's part of the overall agent ecosystem. And that means you can tweak prompts, combine it with other agents, define workflows, or even build domain-specific AI tools. And in order to demonstrate that, what I will do here is basically now start this application, which is a simple terminal application. But the interesting part here that I want to show you before is that we actually have a bug here. So when we run the multiplication in this application, then what we actually do is we take the first operand and add it to the second operand, which obviously is wrong. So what we can do now in the Theia IDE in combination with Claude Code is we can actually create a multi-agent system very easily. So first of all, we can go to the AI agent configuration in Theia, and I've prepared already an app tester agent which essentially consists of this system message. And if we look at the system message, it basically explains what it is. So you are a tester and you follow this workflow that you basically run through a certain application and test it. And then we give it the Playwright MCP tools in order to interact with a browser application. And then we basically just give it the workflow. So first of all, it needs to understand the requirement, launch the browser, and run the tests. And if you find an issue, you basically fix it. And in order to fix it, you please delegate to another agent, which is Claude Code. And with that, I can actually now start this application. And just to show you how it looks like, I will pull it in here. So this is here a simple application. And when we see here, 7 times 7 is 14. Obviously, that's wrong, but let the agent figure that out by itself. So essentially, we can now say app tester, please test localhost 3000. And to make it shorter, focus on multiplication. And now we just start this off. And now it will basically launch a browser. I will pull it here over so that you can see it. It will now interact with that browser and run a few tests like basic multiplication, 5 times 6 and so on. So now it clicks 6. Now it hopefully clicks equals 2. And if everything goes right, it will find an issue. I've detected an issue. And you see now what happens is essentially this delegates now to Claude Code in order to fix it with a prompt that it specifies exactly what happened. So I found a bug, 5 times 6 is wrong. And now Claude Code takes over this task and starts reading basically the source files and already found the fix and proposed the change. So if we now click here and navigate to the differences that Claude Code produced, it exactly fixes this bug. So that's great. So now let's stop that and let's see if Claude Code can actually now build this change as well. Let me just go to the file here again. And we purposefully just create a small issue here again and say, add Claude Code, please build this app and fix all issues. Now it fixed it. Now it will run the build command. It will, since I didn't in the configuration allowed Claude Code to run commands without asking me, it will ask me if I really want to run this command. I hit allow. And now it will hopefully build the application. Yeah, that's it. All the to-dos are done. So now we can already stop this application and start it again. Open it again. Let's see if that now really works. 4 times 5 is equal to 20. Ah, excellent. Claude Code and the app tester now fix the application and I can go in production with that. So that's the new Theia IDE with its native Claude Code integration. Available today just for you to download and get started. Everything is open source. The GitHub repository and the instructions for installations are linked below. Please try it out and share with us your feedback. Tell us which features we should focus on next and what you'd like to see in the next release. And of course, if you are in a company and you would like to have your own specialized AI-powered tool tailored to your domain, whether it's programming robots or embedded systems, that's exactly what we do actually at EclipseSource. So please reach out to us if you'd like help building your own tool. You may now even consider integrating Claude Code customized to your needs in your custom domain with almost no effort. If you want to learn more about Theia and its AI integrations, check out our other videos. But for now, go try out Theia IDE with Claude Code. Let us know what you think in the comments and don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss any updates as this project evolves. Thank you so much for watching and see you in the next one.